Hi my friend, today I wanna share with you about pay-per-click and SEO. What you should choose, because people often ask me where to go. SEO is a long game, pay-per-click provides fast results, but the cost per click is insane. Sometimes you can't get $2 back if you invest $1. So watch this video until the end and I will unhide for you where you should go. Stay tuned, the best part is coming. Okay guys, before watching this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video. Click the notification tag to know about new videos on this channel. Because I create this video for you, I wanna help you to grow online and to get traffic that will sell your products. Okay, let me share my screen. I wanna show you some statistics about customers' decisions. You can see that 48% of consumers say their first purchase of interaction is the best time to earn their loyalty. 60% of millennial consumers expect a consistent brand across all channels. 91% of consumers would rather buy from an authentic brand. What does it mean? Many brands that have no strong brand recognition, when they set up pay-per-click campaigns, they fail because Google and Facebook will charge a lot for cost per click because people don't click their campaigns. Why they need to show their marketing campaigns if nobody cares? People wanna buy from brands like Amazon, Best Buy, or even niche related small brands, but they should know your brand. It's better when your customers have met your brand 7 times before. If they know you, they can buy your products. That's why pay-per-click doesn't work for brands that have no strong brand recognition. And I recommend you to skip paid campaigns before you gain a loyal audience. How you can do it? Start with SEO first. Bring value, share value as maximum as possible, help and support others, and people will follow you. You can get organic reach, and when you feel that your audience is huge, you can set up pay-per-click campaigns as well. Let me share my second screen that I found in Ahrefs blog about give me a few seconds, I need to scroll a little bit down. How long to see the results? With SEO you can't get results for a few months. It takes 6-12 months to see the first visible results, and a lot of great experts in SEO field share their thoughts, and you can see that you should cooperate with experts for 12 months to know how you can get results with SEO. It's a long game, and it's better to choose the right SEO specialist before jump with marketing campaigns or an agency. And when you feel that partners have enough experience, you can jump with them, and everything starts from the right strategy. You can check out this link in the description below. A lot of great experts share their thoughts here, and you should be patient with SEO results, and if you have the right content strategy, you can go ahead. And I can explain why it takes a lot of time. You can see from this screen that we have 1,740,000,000 websites online, and online competition is huge. It's difficult to get results today because if you type any keywords on Google, you can check out millions results with any keywords. That's why you should pay attention with the topics that have a lack of quality content or outdated information. It's better to search for these topics with paid tools like Ahrefs, or you check out manually in Google and find these topics, because a lot of webmasters created awesome pages 3 years ago, 5 years ago, but today they are obsolete. And they have no time to rewrite all this content. You can use it, their weakness, don't try to overcome their strong sides. It's a big mistake when a lot of websites try to outrank some popular websites with high volume keywords. Don't do it, because a lot of your competitors invested a lot of resources to get these results. It's better to avoid this competition and find topics with a lack of quality content to create 3 times better content and overcome and outrank big competitors in the top 10. I want to share with you how you can fight experts in your niche. I love using LinkedIn, you can use Upwork as well. Just type any keyword there, choose the region, and you can find a lot of experts. Yep. Read about them, think how you can cooperate with them. If you go to Upwork, you can post your job proposition, and yep, to find some experts in your niche as well. You know, when you find some topics where you want to promote and awesome expert who can help you to grow online, just choose priorities. Don't try to cover everything. It's a big mistake. Many websites fail to get results because they cover a lot. If you want SEO, then focus attention with SEO, create high quality content with a topics that have a lack of quality content, but don't try to cover all keywords that you can find, you know, for your content marketing plan. Choose priorities, because if you create 100 pages with medium quality, mediocre quality, you can't get results. But if you create a few pages, 1, 2, 3 pages that have super quality content, you can outrank big competitors in the top 10. And I often get the question, why I need to create something better, because my competitors have medium content, you know, but they have this top 10. You should outrank them. That's why you need to provide something much better than your competitors have. And yep, find experts who can help you with your marketing campaigns and choose priorities. And you know, sometimes we need to think about other channels as well. Pay-per-click, it works on YouTube, LinkedIn, Facebook, and Google as well. If you are talking about organic reach, yep, you can get a lot of traffic and sales on social media, not only in Google. And yep, I use YouTube, for example, where I can grow my network to get organic reach and results, and promote my videos as well. Choose your priorities, don't cover everything, especially with limited resources. When you can get the first results, after this you can jump with in other directions. Okay guys, that's it for today. Ask me any questions in the comment sections, I will reply to all of them, and see you next time. Cheers.